Welcome back to the Six Chair Challenge. Previously, Nicole gave Freddie a chair.
You're in the chair, man. This is what it is. Don't worry. Don't go up. We'll be happy.
But with two acts still to perform...
Nate, you're up next.
No seat is safe.
I'm Nate Simpson. I'm 22. I'm from Slough.
I've been a singing teacher for about 5 years. Mainly, my work is with disadvantaged young people. Music means everything to me. This is going to be the most important performance. I'm going to give it everything.
What are you going to sing for us?
I'm going to sing Run by Leona Lewis.
That's a big song.
Big song.
I'll sing it one last time for you. Then we really had to go.
That was spectacular, absolutely spectacular. I am so happy for you, but I feel so bad for the guys sat there. Well done.
Nate, this was without question the best performance on the boys' category. Honestly, by a mile.
Thank you.
I recorded that song with Leona. What you did with it was you made it your version. Now Nicole's gonna have a really hard time.
I love you. You're so poised, you have so much grace, but yet you have so much power up there. Because of that, I absolutely have to give you a seat.
Thank you so much.
It's gonna get tough.
Okay, Nate, I've made my decision, and I'm going to ask you to please take seat number one.
It was fantastic. That's what you've been waiting for.